Thank you all for coming to Candy and Barry's special day. I would like to welcome them and Barry into our zoo, I mean family. I'd also like to thank Candy's mum, Sherry, where is she? There she is, for bringing up the wonderful young lady that she has become. Candy's looking particularly beautiful today, and what a magnificent dress. And I'm a very proud father of the bride today.
I, Barry Clinton Portman, take you, Candice Rhiannon Dore, to be my wedded wife.
I, Candice Rhiannon Dore, take you, Barry Clinton Portman, to be my wedded husband.
Well, Barry and Candice, you've made promises to one another and you have created a partnership which will allow you to share and give generously from your heart. And your marriage will enrich the bond of life you share, and it will strengthen and grow as you share your future. Our wish for you is that you always treat each other as unique individuals. You are now husband and wife. Congratulations!
I know that she is very, very happy to be now married to Barry.